I've worked with a lot of wise quackers.